Okay, so we'll park your own semi-retirement or retirement from election campaign management for a moment to get into this election. Explain what we
Please, Rahul, I must take this 1 minute of yours. You told me that right-wing trolls are going to make your life miserable because BJP will cross 100 and you will not quit. I am telling, please gift it to them that I have quit this space. They should continue to troll.
So let's play that comment. Those are famous last words. Let's play that out. We have that comment. We have prepared it. Prashant Kishore, you can listen to it. You know, this is what Prashant Kishore said when we met him in Kolkata, where he announced that he would give up politics or he would give up this political space if the BJP crossed 100 seats. Here is Prashant Kishore.
So you're saying that the BJP is playing mind games? You've been playing some number games of your own. You put out a tweet saying that if the BJP gets 3 digits,
yes,
you will give up politics?
Yeah, I will give up this space, meaning
what
I will
that? Give,
the
give up Twitter?
No, I will give up the work which I do.
And what will you do if the BJP gets 3 digits?
I will not do the work which I'm doing. I will quit this
you
space.
You are serious about
it? Absolutely serious.
Be you careful about what you are saying.
Please, if you will play this bite, only
Gola
if I continue. If I continue doing this work ever, if BJP gets more than 100 seats.
So you got that spot on, Prashant Kishore. The question is, what enabled it? What, according to you, enabled Didi to cross 200 as she has at the moment and the BJP less than 100? What was that X factor?
Well, Rajdeep, as you know, it's not that we are any wiser or we had a crystal ball. But the assessment was based on certain things on the ground, what we were seeing. BJP did not, to my mind, did not factor in the changes that Didi undertook post her quote-unquote setback during Lok Sabha. And they were still living with that same premise that because the mistakes, whatever she made in Lok Sabha, she will continue to make those mistakes. And they went on with the same premise without factoring in the changes. And hence, they were caught unaware and caught unguarded, to my mind.
What was the change?
All that Didi has done, both on the political side. So that's what I'm trying to tell you, that all what was done on the political side or on the governmental side, unfortunately, those who cover elections or those who report on elections, they are least bothered about those things. So no one has talked about Didi Ke Bolo and 45 lakh people calling and telling her what they were upset with or what they would like her to do. No one has reported extensively about Duare Sarkar, in which her government reached out and delivered to 2.87 crore people individual or household benefits. Mm-hmm. No one has talked about Paray Samadhan, where 10,000 habitations were identified, what the problem they were facing, and we tried to address as many as possible. No one has given much importance to the fact that those who were leaving Trinamool were actually the rotten eggs. I dare say this, they were the rotten eggs. And those who were picking, in this case BJP were picking those rotten eggs and feeling very good about it. And media was amplifying it as if Trinamool is collapsing without realizing that Trinamool was cleaning its house. They have kept the garbage outside and you came and you took all that garbage in your party. Now you see, you pay the price.
You're using very strong.
Trinamool have gone to BJP. Most of them have lost the election.